Titrimetry. The determination of the concentration of a given component in solution, the analyte, by addition of a liquid reagent of known strength, the titrant, until an equivalence point is reached, when the reactants are present in stoichiometric proportions. Often an indicator is added to make the equivalence point visible, for example, a change in color.